Hey everybody, today we are going to be playing with Play-Doh. Let me take all this off me. Today I'm going to be teaching you about sizing and sorting. Right now I'm working on different sizes of butterflies. There's three butterflies in this one. Bigger ones, and now the biggest one. These are all different sizes. This one got stuck. Okay. These butterflies are getting stuck to the plate. Okay. So let me take the rest of the Play-Doh off. Not a lot left. Almost all the butterflies got stuck. Okay. So look at these mushrooms. We have small, medium, and large. I'm gonna put the small ones on the small one. I'm gonna do it on the dots. And the medium ones on the medium. And the big one. The biggest. Now I'm going to use these pink butterflies. They're both in almost the same. They're all in the same one. Two. Three. Okay. I'm going to do the big one next. And the silver one. This one. This one and this. Okay, we're ready. Okay, let's do some more blue butterflies and a new color. Okay, a big blue one, three little blue ones, and two medium sized. Let me take the Play-Doh off. The butterflies are stinging again. Okay. Got all the butterflies set up and blue one behind the yellow. Okay, on the mushrooms. Okay, now the medium sized. And now the big one. Okay, I got it all set up. So now I'm gonna make some details on the butterflies with this little pen. Okay, first, I'm gonna put the butterflies. Jeremy, I'm going to go like this, go down, and do a line across, do a line across on the other side, and do some dots, three, four dots, or five. One, two, three. Okay, and one, two, three, four. Now, this one's done. I'm going to do this one. Same thing. I'm going to do a little tiny bit different. I'm going to do it this way. I'm going to do one dot, three dots in this one. One, two, three, and one. Or maybe I'll do two in that. I'm done with this one. For the pink one, it's gonna be really different. So I'm gonna go like this, 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 then one, 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 one. I could literally play with Play-Doh all the time, like every single day. And for now, I'm gonna close the video. Okay, so bye everybody. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Fly, fly, fly. Ooh. Bye everybody.